My granddad fought in the Civil War.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Go on. You miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Daddy.
Whoa, no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shin!
Malt in, McManus! Bird malt!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. for more of those guns, lads! The more wire we can clear, the faster our mission can move up! That's a hit! Those machine guns are holding our lads back! Position here! Clean out all the German guns! They're putting up a heck of a fight! One less MRG! Boys are moving up! Continue suppressing fire! Keep them on their heels! We don't leave our boys! Turn back! Fritz is on the retreat! That's it! Hold them! Keep them suppressed! Woo! We are righteous men! Good job, lads! Now we take the next trench line.
It's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Thank you.
need you out there to take a look.
Watch your lungs, Finchie!
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand!
You good?
Okay.
You sure?
Move on!
we cut them all down! That's one less machine gun! Gun down! Go!
messenger pigeon! Incoming fire!
Message coming in!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Townsend, sir! Sir!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking dogs! Run to the lead!
The devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start her up.
Oh, give us a break. Give us a break. Come here. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh?